With all the rain, I have lost a lot of my plants, as you know, and I have decided to repaint these pots while they are empty before I put something new in them. And then my bird baths have cracked, so that is also a little project where I need to just fix the cracks so that it doesn't lose the water so quickly. And that is the next project at hand. So what I am going to do first, I'm going to sandpaper them to get rid of all the loose stuff. I'm going to put these old gloves on. Don't know how I'm going to be able to work with them. I like to be able to do detailed fine work, which is not always possible if you have gloves on. I don't think, is this the way that they go on? No. The grip is underneath. Managed to tie my hair into a very straight, short, untidy ponytail, which is fine with me. I just want my hair out of the way, and I've got dirty clothes on because after this, everything is full of dust. I must go into the wash in any case, and my hair will also need a wash. So that's why I thought it's the ideal circumstances for this project. Okay. I don't think I'm going to be able to do it with gloves on. Going on.
did not use the word quickly today because this is not going to go quickly. Why have I lost my desire to do painting? I wonder. I must get it back. It's a privilege for me to sit here and have pots that needs to be painted. So get your mind right on it. It's just going to take longer than expected. But what else do I have to do?
Stoffel with a stick. And Froggy Prada, also with a stick. Oh, enjoying the sun. Enjoying the sun. This is pot number one. I must now quickly, I'm using the word quickly again. I must go and buy some lucerne for bedding for the duck coop, and it will just give me a little bit of a break of the pots. 25 minutes past 11, and this is my second pot. That I am working on.